Hello, and welcome to this Hurricane Electric presentation about tracing to hosts using IPv6, understanding IPv6 usage with traceroute 6, MTR, and tracepath 6. Traceroute 6 on the Linux command line uses similar, if not the exact same, flags as traceroute would for IPv4. It is not case sensitive, and on this slide we have two examples, traceroute 6 to ipv6.he.net from my workstation. The top example has the reverse hostname lookups enabled, and the second example does not. With MTR, on a dual stack machine, is going to try IPv6 first because it looks up quad A records first. But if you want to force IPv6 usage, you would use the command mtr-6. In the two examples, we're running MTR against ipv6.he.net in reporting mode with a count of 10 from my workstation. The top example, again, has the reverse hostname lookups enabled, and the second example has them disabled. With tracepath 6 on the Linux command line, this is going to show you the PMTU and any changes between both sides of the trace, your source and destination. In this case, from my desktop to ipv6.he.net, I start off with a PMTU of 1500, and as the tracepath 6 completes, we see that it maintained a PMTU of 1500 across all the hops. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to send them to ipv6@he.net.